Hey, what's going on, everybody? This is Tuco with Music IDTV, your home for B2B music news. So iHeartMedia may be in big trouble. According to an article published by Digital Music News, iHeartMedia filed paperwork with the SEC this past week and showed that they have been losing nearly $200 million on a quarterly basis, along with the fact that they have severe debt that they state that their revenues cannot sufficiently cover. Now, iHeartMedia, for some of you who are not aware of what iHeartMedia is, iHeartMedia is said to be the biggest conglomerate radio empire in the country with about 850 FM and AM stations. One of my favorite radio stations, or rather my favorite podcast, because I never actually listened to the station, I've only watched it on YouTube, Power 105, Breakfast Club, is an iHeartMedia radio station. So, iHeartMedia goes bankrupt by next year, which is what the report is basically saying. Who knows what's going to happen to radio? Now, we've done stories on how radio is still a prevalent way for people to kind of get to know you and your music in a passive format. But when you have the biggest radio conglomerate potentially on the brink of failure, what will happen to radio by the year 2020? Let us know what you think in the comments section below. I am not certain, but if iHeartRadio tanks, whoa, we got a lot to figure out. But let us know what you think in the comment section below. But beyond that, be sure to share with a friend, like, and subscribe for more videos. We're trying to reach our goal of 1,000 subscribers by the end of the year. Once we reach our 1,000 subscribers, we will begin to post 5 news videos per week. But until then, don't be afraid to hit the notifications button so you can stay informed. We're currently posting 4 news videos per week. Once again, my name is Tuco with Music IDTV, your home for B2B music news. Sayonara. Deja vu. Cause you want me and I want you. Tell me, is that deja vu?